press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hi, hello my dear students. Yes, today I am going to start new chapter is on clothes in wear. Clothes we wear. Okay, main topics to be covered in this lesson are need of clothes, different types of clothes, then clothes according to climate, clothes according to profession, clothes according to occasion, and then fibers used for making clothes, next national dresses, after last one care of clothes. Yes, these are the main topics to be covered in this lesson. Okay, see, first one is a need of clothes. Yes, we need clothes. About these things we are going to deep discussion in need of clothes, first topic, and then different types of clothes. Yes, we are going to wear different type of soft clothes, isn't it? About that thing we are going to discuss in this topic. And next, see, clothes are according to climate, profession, occasion, and also tradition also. See, clothes are different because of this thing. Okay, and next, fibers used for making clothes. See, we are using different types of fibers to making clothes, isn't it? We are going to use some natural fibers like plants and animals. Some are man-made things, man-made fibers also we are going to use to make clothes. And next is about national dresses and then care of clothes. It's a very important way. Yes, we have to care of clothes. See, because it's a very precious, isn't it? See, and also it's very needy, it's very useful to us, so that's why. Okay, first we are going to discuss about need of clothes. Okay, why do we need clothes? So adikinta munche selpa basic telkonana. See, our word is a very beautiful, isn't it? See, our word is a very beautiful because it consists many thousands lakh of things is in on the earth, because the earth is only life exists. So earth mel matra life exists agiruddu, so that's why it's a very beautiful. See, earth consists of many things, isn't it? Example, building, chair, then table, river, mountain, animals, birds, cars, vehicles. See, earth consists lot of things, isn't it? See, in these things we classified two main groups. We classify two main groups. First one, is natural things. First one is what? Natural things. And second one is man-made things. We classified main two groups, okay, natural things and man-made things. See, what is natural? So how are natural things andreno? See, things which are gifted by nature, things which are gifted by nature, these things are called natural things. Example for natural things, mountain, then sky, river, animals, birds, tree, human beings, etc. So lot of natural things are on earth, isn't it? See, because these are all gifted by nature, so that's why we called what it is, natural things. Okay, see, next one is a man-made things. See, man-made things means, see, which things are made by man, which things are made by man for their use, for their convenience. So man prepare martane things na, because onu en madbeko adu onige use ide, so that's why they are going to prepare many thousands of things, isn't it? See, these things are called what? man-made things. Example for man-made things, car, okay, next, bus vehicles, okay, table, book, television, next they are going to make a mobile, house, building. See, they are going to make too many products. See, because of for their use. Man-made things means things which are made by man are called man-made things. Example, car, bus, table, book, television, mobile, house, and this one, chalk, board, camera, and then mobile. See, these are all man-made things for their use. They are going to making these all things. Yes, in these things, again we are going to classify living and non-living things, isn't it? See, we are going to classify what? Living and non-living things. That one is what? See, normally living things means things which have life. See, things which have life, they are called living things. Example for living things, human, animal, man, and then birds, trees, plants, these are all living things. Non-living things means which things do not have life. Which things do not have life is called non-living things. Example for non-living things, mountain, then river, ocean, TV, mobile, chalk, board, book. See, these are all non-living things. Okay. See, almost man-made things are non-living things. Almost man-made things are, all man-made things are non-living things. See, living things. See, living things have life processing activities. See, for example, for living things, animals, birds, trees, and then plants, humans, see, these are all living things. But mountains, sky, and river are not living things, because mountain, river, sky, these are, they do not have life. Life means what? See, in the living things, they have some characteristics. Living things have some characteristics. Those are living things can move, living things can breathe, living things can reproduce, living things can feel and react. See, these are all the life processing activities are going in the living things only. But in the non-living things, see, non-living things cannot move, non-living things do not need food, see, non-living things cannot reproduce. So that's why they have no life. Example, shall we take birds? See, birds can move from place to place. Shall we take this book? See, book. See, birds can move from place to place, but book cannot move from place to place. Okay, birds need food, but book, they do not need food. Okay, next, birds are breathing. See, book do not breathe. And next, birds can undergo the process of reproduction, but book cannot reproduce. So that's why book is non-living thing. Bird is living thing because they have life. Okay. See, for surviving life, for the natural, for the living things, they need mainly air, water, and food. For living things, they need mainly air, water, and food. Without these things, animals, means living things, cannot live. Animals, sorry, all living things need these all things, main things, air, water, and food. So air, all living things need air to breathe. See, See, all living things need air to breathe. Without air, they cannot survive their life. They cannot live. See, you know, our earth is surrounded by atmosphere. See, that's why we get air from atmosphere for breathing purpose, isn't it? Next one is water. See, abundance of water resources on earth, isn't it? See, those sources of water is rain, river, pond, lake. By these sources, we get water. Without water also, we cannot survive our life, isn't it? Lack of water, it causes dehydration, illness, weakness, until then over death. So that's why we need water. And next one is a food. See, we need food. See, all living organisms need food. Yes, we need food for growth, for energy, and then for reproduction, for vital life processing activities, for breathing, for digestion purpose. We need what? Food. For to survive life, we need food, isn't it? See, these three things are very essential, very important to all living organisms, as well as also human beings. See, human beings also need all these things. Okay. See, besides of these things, human beings need other things also. Like, for example, what other things do we need to live? Yes, we need shelter. We need shelter to live, isn't it? See, we need shelter to live in. Okay. And next, clothes. And then clothes to wear. See, these things are very essential to human beings. See, normally some animals, they can make their own shelter. Example, birds. See, birds make a nest to laying eggs. To survive less, birds make nest, isn't it? And see, animals cannot wear clothes, but human beings, they wear clothes, isn't it? See, the ancient animals, say ancient people, early people, they make their live in cave means guhegalalli vasistha idru ancient. See, thousands of years in the enagta itto ancient peoples are lives in cave, but nowadays we all live in house, buildings, apartments, villas, isn't it? So we are different types of houses nowadays, but in the early man or live, their shelter is caves. Andre guhegalalli vasistha idru yaru ಹಿಂದೆ ತುಂಬ ಸಾವಿರಾರು ವರ್ಷಗಳ ಹಿಂದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ಏನ್ಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ವಾಟ್. ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಏರ್, ವಾಟರ್, ಫುಡ್ ಬೇಕೋ ಹಾಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಶೆಲ್ಟರ್, ಹೌಸ್ ಬೇಕು. ದೆನ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸು ತುಂಬ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಶೆಲ್ಟರು ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಈಗ ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಹೌಸ್ಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಸಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ, ಬಟ್ ಏನ್ಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಲಿವ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕೇವ್ಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ವಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸಸ್, ಡಿಸೈನ್ ವೆರಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ clothes. But the ancient peoples, see, ancient peoples are wearing what? Animals skin and leaves of trees. See, ancient peoples are wear. So ancient peoples in ಉಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು ಅಂದರೆ ಏನ್ಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ಸ್ ಓವರ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ದೇ ವರ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು ಅಂದರೆ, ಹಿಂದೆ ತುಂಬ ವರ್ಷಗಳ ಹಿಂದೆ, ಸಾವಿರ ವರ್ಷಗಳ ಹಿಂದೆ, ಜನರು ಬಟ್ಟೆಗಳನ್ನು ಯಾವ್ದನ್ನು ತೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು, ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಫೈಬರ್ಸ್. ಈ ದೀಸ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ಸ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರೀಸ್, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಫೈಬರ್, ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದೇ ಯೂಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕವರ್ ದೇರ್ ಬಾಡಿ. They using these things to cover their body. See, after some period, so after the periods, see, human beings started to learn how to use the natural fiber to make clothes. So early men bartha period aagta iddage they learn yen martane kalitane. So fiber galinda clothes na hege prepare madodu annadana kalita bartane. Next step by step. But ancient peoples are what they were. They wore animal skin and trees leaves. After period, they learned how to use fiber, natural fiber to make clothes. Okay, see step by step. So madlella en maartidru bari animal charmana use maartidru adad mele en use maadidru trees leaves na use maadidru aamele linen na bedisbitu. So linen inna produce maadibittu next avaru clothes galanna maadodakke start maadidru. Okay, this nan helde. So we need to survive life, we need air, water and food. And also we need shelter and clothes also very important. Yes, we can prepare our shelter by using many things. It's a naturally also available. Bricks, stones, sand. See, these are all water. By using these things, we can prepare our shelter, own house, isn't it? Yes, we need shelter. So why do we need shelter? Because it protects us from sun heat and then rain and then wind. See, shelter is a protector from sun heat, then rain, and then cold. Yes, see, the clothes are protect us from. See, we need clothes. Okay, so hagadre namge clothes yake beku. So namge ivishtu alde. So animals matte birds igella eno ivishtu idre saaku. Ivishtu idre they can survive their life. Air, water, food idre saaku adu life na lead madutte. But ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ಸಿಗೆ ಏರ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಫುಡ್ನ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಶೆಲ್ಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸು ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಈ ಮೂರು ಜೊತೆಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಈ ಎರಡು ಶೆಲ್ಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ವೈ ಸಿ ಯು ನೋ ಶೆಲ್ಟರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಹೌಸ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸನ್ ಹೀಟ್, ವಾಟರ್ ರೈನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ದ ನೀಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾದರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಬೇಕು? ನೀಡ್ ಆಫ್ clothes. First point, see, the clothes protect us from sun's heat. See, ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸನ್ಸ್ ಹೀಟ್, ಇಸಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಸೊ ನಾವು ಬಿಸಿಲಿಗೆ ಹೋದಾಗ ಅದಷ್ಟು ಫುಲ್ಲಿ ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋತೀವಿ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸನ್ ಹೀಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಡೇಂಜರಸ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎಮಿಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅಲ್ಟ್ರಾ ವೈಲೆಟ್ ರೇಸ್. ಸಿ ಅಲ್ಟ್ರಾ ವೈಲೆಟ್ ರೇಸ್ನ ಬಿಡ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಅದು ಏನಾದರೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ನ ಏನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಇಟ್ ಕಾಸಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸರ್. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಸಿ ಟು ಕವರ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ, ಸಿ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸನ್ಸ್ ಹೀಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, clothes protect us from cold and keep us from keep us warm in winter. Yes, you know, in winter seasons very cold, isn't it? In the winter seasons very cold. To protect us from cold, we use what? Wool cloth, isn't it? See, in the time of a cold season, so in the winter season, it's very cold. So, tumba chali aagta irutte. In that time, we need to cover our body to keep us warm. So, that's where we are going to wear what? Clothes. Okay? Next one. They protect us from they protect us from rain also. See, clothes are protect us from rain. See, we are using what? Raincoat. So we are going to wear raincoat in the rainy season to protect us from rain, isn't it? See, raincoats and shoes made of waterproof materials keeps us dry when we go out in the rain. is. So when we go out in the rain, in that time we are going to wear raincoats and high heeled boots for to protect waterproof boots. It's protect us from rain. ಸೊ ಅದೇ ಮಳೆಯಲ್ಲಿಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಚಳಿ ಜ್ವರ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ರೈನ್ ಕೋಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೈ ಹೀಲ್ಡ್ ಬೂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ರೈನ್. ಸೊ ರೈನಿಂದ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆದರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಡಿಸೀಸಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಗೋಲ್ಲ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡಸ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಧೂಳಿಂದನೂ, ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಧೂಳು ಬರ್ತೈತೆ, ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕವರ್ ಅವರ್ ಮೌತ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕವರ್ ಅವರ್ ನೋಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡಸ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ನಾವು ಮೈನ ಹಾಗೆ ಬಿಟ್ಟರೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡಸ್ಟ್. ಸಿ ಡಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಡಿಸೀಸಸ್, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಟು ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಾ. ಸೊ ಈ ಡಸ್ಟ್ಗಳು ಏನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಾಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಾ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಟು ಅಸ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನಮಗೆ, ಡಿಸೀಸಸ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಸಿ ದ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡಸ್ಟ್, ಧೂಳಿನ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದೇ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ insect bite. Insect bite. See, like at night we should wear full sleeved shirts and full trousers to avoid mosquito bites. Mosquito bites cause malaria, dengue and other diseases. See, isn't it? See, in the night time we are going to wear full sleeves clothes. See, full sleeves clothes as a protect us from mosquito bite. So normally evening aagta idha mosquitoes biting tumba jaasti agutte. See, in that time it protect us from mosquito bite, not only mosquitoes, so from insect bite also it's a protect us. See, akasmat edadru insect nam mele ದಾಳಿ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ನಾವಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸಿಂದ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಕಚ್ಚತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ನಮಗೆ ಪೇಯ್ನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಬೈಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅಸ್. ಟು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬೈಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕವರ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ. ಸೀ ದ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಬೈಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಮಸ್ಕಿಟೋ. ಸೊ ಮಸ್ಕಿಟೋ ಕಚ್ಚಿದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಮಲೇರಿಯಾ, ಡೆಂಗ್ಯೂ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಡಿಸೀಸಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್. ವಿಚ್ ಒನ್? ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಅಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟಿ. Clothes gives us an identity. See, our clothes sales also gives us an identity, and it tells about our professional also. For occasions we are going to wear different types of clothes, so it's clothes are giving identity. Means nama professional torsutte yavdu nama personality na nama professional nama occasion na nexan traditional saitha ya torsutte nama clothes. Okay, see, we need clothes. So namge clothes very important, like food. So namge air, food estu important o aste important o namge clothes. So why do we need clothes? So we need clothes. See, clothes protect us from sun's heat, and then clothes protect us from cold and keep us warm in winter season, and then clothes is protect us from rain. See, in the time of a rainy season we are wearing what? Raincoat and high boot. It's a waterproofed. See, it helps us to from rain. And next, clothes is a protect us from dust. Dhoolinda protect madutte. Next, clothes is protect us from insect bite like a malaria, mosquito bite. Okay, see, honeybees are sometimes are attacks on us. So what we have to do, we have to cover our body with the clothes. It's to protect us from insect bite also. And its clothes gives us an identity. See, it shows our personality also. Okay, so that's why clothes is a very essential. It's a very need to us. Okay, next we are going to learn about different types of clothes. Okay. See, clothes, we are going to wear different types of clothes. It's a depends on. See, clothes are different. See, because of the climate, it's a depend on climate we live in. And also it's a depend on our profession. And clothes are depend on occasion also. Occasion and family tradition also. It shows our family. Tradition. See, we are going to wear different types of clothes. So not same types of clothes we are not going to wear. So now one day the clothes na wear madala, different types of clothes na wear martivi. So sometimes we are going to wear a grand dress and sometimes we are going to wear uniforms. See, sometimes we are going to wear traditional dress in occasions, isn't it? See, it's depend on. See, our different types of clothes is depend on climate we live in. So very important, depending upon climate also clothes are change. Our profession also, see, for our profession also we are going to wear different types of clothes. For example, lawyer, so lawyer using what? White coat, it shows his profession. And next, doctor wearing a white coat, see, that one shows doctor profession is a. And you all children, see, you are wearing what? A uniform. See, it shows your profession. Yes, now you are missing your uniform, isn't it? And then for occasion also it's a very different. See, when you are going to birthday parties, you are wearing different types of grand dresses. And when you are going to marriage function, it's very different. On occasion also it's a different clothes we are going to wear. Different clothes, okay. Next, for family traditions, it's also very important. See, this family traditional also shows our personality. See, family traditions, in the time of our family functions, we are going to our, it indicates our family dresses. So namma family function, now namma dress na nave en martivi, expose martivi, isn't it? See, different types of clothes in different time. See, different types of clothes depending upon their climate or profession, occasion, family tradition also. About all these things we are going to discuss in next class. Okay, thank you my dear students.